Hey guys, Garrett here. I just wanted to share with you guys a song that I wrote called Peace. And I wrote during this whole quarantine thing we have going on, and just in the midst of what's happening in the world today. Those that have their faith and hope in Christ, we know of the times that we live in, but still, we can still have a lack of peace, even though we know the day and the age and the seasons. And so, what I want to just encourage you guys in is this: a scripture from Isaiah 26, verses 3 and 4, where it says, "You keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on you because he trusts you. Trust in the Lord God forever, for the Lord God is an everlasting rock. He is the firm foundation on which we stand and build our lives." And I pray that this song would just really minister to you guys where you're at, and that you be blessed by it.